How to fix VHAS server error in Reddit. If you have been seeing messages like server error 503 or just endless loading while trying to use Reddit, you are not alone. In this video, I will explain what's going on with Reddit servers and what you can do to fix it, or at least work around it until Reddit is fully back. Now, what the Reddit server error means? The Reddit server error usually means Reddit servers are either temporarily down, overloaded, or experiencing technical issues. It might look like server error, try again later, 503 service unavailable, post and comments not loading, images missing or stuck loading. Now, is Reddit down right now? So to check that, go to redditstatus.com, open the Google app and type Reddit status.com, just like this, and search for it. And from here, if it says major outage or partial outage, then the issue is on Reddit side and there's not much to do except waiting. Now what you can do is to refresh the page or restart the app. Sometimes the error is a brief, so a quick restart can help. Now simply close this Reddit app and reopen it. Now next is switch networks. Try switching from Wi-Fi to mobile data or vice versa, just from here. And you can also use incognito or another browser. Sometimes cached data or extension can block the Reddit. Now the final step is simply try a third-party Reddit app. Clients like Boost, Sync or Apollo might still load parts of Reddit even during issues. So if Reddit is giving you a server error, now you know what's up and how to troubleshoot it. Let me know in the comments if it's working again for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.